So this is my Octave of Fuzz by Raygun Effects, and it is an octave fuzz pedal, which means it plays a fuzz with a higher octave blended in. You know, it's kind of in the name. It's also got a really sick custom Kirby design on it, which I designed and then sent over and got it printed on, which looks fucking dapper, mate. Yeah. I found out about Raygun Effects by googling octave fuzz pedals, because I was looking at the Electro-Harmonix Octavix, but I was gonna buy it, but then the Raygun Octave of Fuzz was like 20 quid cheaper, and I could get a custom design on it, and I really wanted a pedal with like, you know, something dank on it, so that's how that happened, mate. I think Raygun Effects, probably the best guitar-related company I've ever done business with. Because it's run by one guy, Steve. He's in, I think, Sussex or somewhere down south. And yeah, I was talking to him on Facebook, and every step of the way he was like asking me, you know, what design do you want on it, and then like sending me pictures of it in progress and keeping me updated on, you know, when it was going to arrive and stuff. And top service for a really good price. I mean, this is cheaper than, well, I mean, 50, it was 50 quid, I think, ish. And like, even for that, you're hard pressed to get a decent quality factory made fuzz pedal, let alone a handmade in the UK one. So, recommend them, they're really good. Final thoughts. Raygun is sick, go and buy one.